A small number of fighters of the K-2 battalion of the Ukrainian Armed Forces 54th Brigade have attacked Russian invaders' position while also maintaining to keep their small position located between the cities of Seversk and Soledar in eastern Donetsk region. After a one-day battle, the advancing Ukrainian troops, supported by the tanks that came to their help, struck Russian soldiers' trench. As a result, the position was cleared and the invaders in the trench were destroyed.